My name is Aaron Sabe. I'm from Sovereign King Church out of Sellersburg, Indiana. And this morning we're on the corner of 1st and Market Streets near the Arterburn slave pens, which during the 1800s were used to house African American slaves as animals in pens that were part of the slave trade, a part of America's bloody past, the history that we often hang our head in shame about. Oftentimes people will walk past here and read this sign behind me and be amazed at how once upon a time we used to treat human beings as animals and as property and as things to be discarded and used like human trash. Just a stone's throw away from the slave pens here on the corner of 2nd Market Street, you'll find EMW Women's Clinic, where every year 4,000 unborn children are murdered at the hands of abortionist Tanya Franklin and Ernest Marshall. This is a normal event in America today. Every day, thousands of babies are killed across this land, and we do not blink an eye about it. But yet, when we walk past signs like this, we hang our head in shame about how we treat other human beings. There's approximately 200 Southern Baptist churches in the Louisville, Kentucky area. But on any given day of the week, there's but a handful of folks down here willing to interpose for the unborn children and stand in the gap between them and those that would murder them. As a fellow Christian, as a brother in Christ, I'm compelling, I'm urging, I'm encouraging the church in this area, in the Louisville metro area, to be more engaged in this battle. We recognize the sovereignty of God and that He will use even a few people to proclaim His word, and that His truth will go forward even through a few people. My encouragement to the church in Louisville, Kentucky is this: rise up. It is time to rise up and take a stand for Jesus Christ. We call this murder. We read the Bible and we know that what takes place in here is murder, yet we do not act like it. Use your gifts. Use your God-given gifts and talents. Bear the fruit of the Spirit in this battle. Talk to your pastors. Talk to your fellow Christians that you go to church with. Find out ways that you can engage in this battle. The truth of the matter is, God has called us to love our neighbor as ourselves. It is not a loving thing to sit on our hands and expect other brothers and sisters in Christ to engage in this battle by themselves. It's not enough to fill up a baby bottle with coins and send it to the Women's Resource Center and say that you've done your job to engage in the battle against abortion. The blood of these unborn children is going to be on our hands, is on our hands, as long as we sit idly by. It's time for the Church of Jesus Christ in the Louisville metro area to rise up. Oh, men of God, oh, women of God, rise up and join in this battle so that one day we might see a sign like this behind me speaking of the horrors of abortion and how we used to kill unborn children and how cowardly that act is. And we can look at that sign as a spot of shame on our history, but we can at least be able to stand firm knowing that we were obedient to God. We from Sovereign King Church, from Operation Save America, we're calling on the church in Louisville, Kentucky to rise up and stand against the wickedness of abortion. Thank you.
Rise up, O man of God. Have done with lesser things. Give heart and mind and soul and strength to serve the King of Kings.